This is the second year that I've had the honor to be the dean of this great college. We have a number of measurable successes to point to, and we have set the stage and positioned the college for explosive growth in subsequent years. If you look back over the period of 5 years, our undergraduate enrollments have grown by 60%. The quality of the students has been skyrocketing as well. We were able to launch the first global innovation field school at TBI that is intended to provide students the opportunity to travel to Kenya, to get engaged with the local communities, to understand their survival challenges, understand their culture, and think of ways that technology can make a difference. A major part of our commitment is on broadening, expanding diversity. We are very fortunate to have a unique and very successful program, the Women in Science and Engineering program. Very exciting development this year is that we were able to grow the cohort size of women admitted into WISE. When we started in 2015, it was about 60 students. It has now grown by 50% to 90 students. And our goal is to actually grow even further to get up to 100 students or more. This has been an incredible year of success for our faculty. This year we had 3 career award winners from NSF, DARPA, the Department of Energy. We had 3 Google Research Award winners. These are very, very prestigious awards. And a major accomplishment as well that we can point to this year is the significant growth of our research expenditures, which it has been growing on average of over 10% a year for the last 2 years. I have been amazed by the quality and impact our alumni are making. So for that, we started the College of Engineering and Applied Sciences Alumni Hall of Fame for the reason of actually inspiring our students and showing them that folks that used to be sitting, going to the same classrooms as you are right now, they have reached a level of excellence and achievement that it is possible for you to accomplish that. As exciting our accomplishments have been so far, the best news is that our better days are in our head. We have partnered with the School of Medicine to develop the Institute for Engineering-Driven Medicine. This is really going to revolutionize the future of medicine by enabling convergent science and true innovation by bringing together engineering, biology, and medicine. Equally exciting is the fact that we've been advancing the development of an institute for AI-driven discovery and innovation. I would like to thank all our faculty, students, staff, alumni, and everybody who has been a partner to us in this fantastic and very exciting effort in the last year. This has been an exciting year for the College of Engineering and Applied Sciences. Our best days are yet to come. We're just beginning.